Hello everybody and welcome to Engineering Online. In this tutorial, I would be simulating a 16x2 LCD with Arduino and would display my desired text on LCD. If you have never worked on LCD and want to know its basics, like how many types of LCDs are there and a complete description of its pins, I have already uploaded a video related to it. The link is added in the description and you can check out from there. Now moving on, open Proteus schematic capture and let's start adding components from the library. First of all, add Arduino Uno. And now search for LCD with the model number LM016L. Next, we have to add a potentiometer to have a control over the display light of LCD. Now write port in the search bar and select the port HG. The reason behind selecting the port HG is that it is an active model and you would be able to change its resistance during simulation. All the components have been added. Two more things we have to add here. That is a 5V DC supply and a ground. So add a DC supply from the generators and a ground from the terminals. Now keep one thing in mind here, when you are implementing this configuration with the real hardware, you won't be needing a separate 5V supply and ground because you can take 5V and ground both from the Arduino board. Since in simulation, power pins of Arduino cannot be used, so we have to use an extra DC supply and ground. Now let's wire them. Connect VSS pin with the ground and VDD pin with 5V power. Connect one end of the potentiometer with supply and other end with the ground, while its middle pin would be connected to the VEE pin of LCD. While RS and E pin of LCD would be connected to the pin 12 and pin 11 of Arduino, and RW pin would be connected to the ground. Now in the end, connect the pin D4, D5, D6 and D7 of LCD with the pin number 5, 4, 3 and 2 of Arduino. Now if you want to know that why these connections have been made, why a specific pin is connected to the ground and a specific pin is connected to the supply, the details are already added in the video that I have added in the description box. So moving on, wiring is completed now. It's time to write the code and load the hex file on Arduino Uno. Open Arduino IDE and write its code. Now first of all, include the liquid crystal library for the LCD. Next, define which pin of LCD is connected to which pin of Arduino. And in this instruction, we are going to tell the board where we have connected the pins. These pins are to be represented correctly. Now we need to tell the board which type of LCD we are using here, since we have so many different types of LCDs, like 20x4, 16x2, 16x1, etc. So here we are going to interface the 16x2 LCD to the Uno, so we get the command like lcd.begin and then 16,2. So in the loop, initialize the cursor position from 0,0, that is 0th row and 0th column, and write a string here using lcd.print command. Then change the position of the cursor and move to the first row and 0th column and write another string here. Then add a 1 second delay and then repeat the same procedure. So in the result, you will see two strings appearing on the LCD with the delay of 1 second. Coding is completed now. Compile it and correct if there are any syntax errors. Now search for the hex file location from the output tab. Copy it and add this link on the Arduino board. Now play the simulation button and enjoy the results. I did the same connections on the real hardware also, and here is the results. If you want to know how I did the hardware connections, the video link is added in the description. You can check out from there. Now try it on your own and provide your valuable feedback in the comment section. I hope that you must have learned from this video. You can do many more exciting projects with LCD and Arduino. Do like the video and share it with your fellows so they get benefit from it too. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out any new upload of the series. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you next time with the new tutorial.